amplifier. For inverting amplifier, R1 is 1K and RF we have selected 10 kilo ohms. Input is given to the inverting terminal, that is pin number 2, and pin number 3 is grounded. Pin number 7 and 4 are supply voltages, plus 15, minus 15, and pin number 6 is output. First we'll apply input AC input of 1 kilohertz peak to peak, 1 volt peak to peak. In this, minus 15 common and plus 15 are given to pin number 7 and 4. Set input of 1 kilohertz, 1 volt peak to peak. You can observe it on CRO. Now we'll check output at pin number 6. So you can see this amplified output. So change multiplier. Here, check the phase shift of input and output. It is out of phase. Check the value of output. Now we change the input to the DC supply. Apply 1 volt of DC voltage at pin number 2. Now we'll check output on multimeter. Connect multimeter at pin number 6. So this is the output. If you check the sign, it is showing negative because we are doing inverting amplifier.